Standing in the baptistry with me tonight is Bob Vogers. Bob and I have been talking about his faith journey, and it really has been a journey. He's gone through some crises in his lives. A lot of times that happens to us. And then he went through a period of time where he was really questioning the validity of the Christian faith. You know, all this stuff about the crucifixion, the resurrection. He said, I just thought it was fairy tale. It just led to it. But his brother gave him a book by
Lee Strong.
It's called The Case of the Faith. And he began to investigate the history of Christian faith, the resurrection. And he has come down to place his faith firmly in the Lord Jesus Christ. So Bob and I talked on Tuesday. All this is moving pretty fast for me. And I said, well, the next step is to be baptized, but we want to give you a little time to make sure you're ready. Well, in between one of the services this morning, I forget which one it was, he came up to me and said, I'm ready to go. And I said, well, would you be ready to go tonight? And I said, there's nothing I could think that would be better than to have a baptism at a gun show. So, this is Bob Coles. Bob, have you given your heart and life to Christ?
I have.
Based upon your public profession of faith, we baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Christ in baptism. Ready to walk.